There must be a simpler way. There must be a simpler way. Calling Nicole.
Hey Daniel, how's it going? Are you going skiing?
No, I'm saving power to optimize my range. But to be honest, the hat and the gloves are getting annoying when I drive.
Oh no, absolutely. Go and turn the heat on. You should be comfortable in your car. So, pro tip, turn on the heated seats and the heated steering wheel. When you're feeling nice and warm, the ambient air in the car can be a little bit cooler. And besides, with the heated steering wheel, you can definitely ditch the gloves.
Well, I remember you taught me a shortcut for the seat heating. But I thought those heating systems were pretty power hungry.
Actually, no, they're not really that bad. And another little tip from me is if you preheat your car while it's charging, this will save battery when you leave the house.
Oh yeah, that's right. I can set the cabin temperature for my departure time in the charging menu.
Exactly, and this is why I always recommend to preheat the car while it's still charging. This will also heat the battery and bring it to its optimal operating temperature. So it's gonna have the best range possible for you. And if you're gonna leave the house and the battery is cold, this means that it's gonna use energy to heat the battery up, therefore reducing your range.
And as a side effect, all the windows get defrosted. That's great. Do you have any other recommendations?
I mean, nothing special outside the usual. Then put your snow tires on and have you put in a winterized washer fluid that won't freeze.
Absolutely. Thanks for your help, Nicole. See you later.
All right, perfect. Talk to you later, Daniel. Bye.
I guess I went over the top a little.
Volkswagen.